We arrived at the Hotel Sucre for the big day, for the big scene. Two nights. It's gonna be all night. Got here at 5 p.m. We're set to go on until 5:30 a.m. And then they were like, just sleep over. And then continue the next day. So, let's do this.
Penthouse blues. Never.
Oh, the Empire State Building. It's not a bad view for home. So we had a slumber party after just me in this bed. And Luke's in the other one. Paul is playing Dan as well as in the other room. We have a suite over here. Since we finished at 7, it was pretty intense. It was like 10 hours straight, not to mention the prep beforehand. We're gonna go back today to complete the scene, and then Hannah and I have our first scene together. I look forward to working with Danya. The Hell's Gate Bridge is on the other side in the Triborough. It's a home, Astoria Park, and everything's on the other side. But anyway, just gearing up for another day of intensity upstairs on the 32nd floor. Let's see if we finish again with a spectrum sky, the moon, and the sunrise. Here we go.
The moon greets us with the sunrise over the city, the East River, and the Hell's Gate Bridge.
But we're not done yet.
Remember this day.